Hi you, welcome to Roaring Clips. Today we have another amazing video for you guys. But before we get into the video, I wanted to point out that if you see your own clip being used in this video and you want it to get removed, send me an email and I will do my best to remove it as soon as possible. But now, let's get into the video, shall we?
The money, you get to keep it.
Okay.
Ready? Where is it?
Here, force it. This one.
You get to keep it.
Let's go. Holy! You did not just do that to me.
Hey guys, this is my mom, you know, the one I was telling you about.
Why are you laughing at me? Who the f*** are you?
Let's try it.
Wes, è stata una partita molto importante. No, tranquillo, faccio and then I translate for you. È stata una partita molto importante.
Oh my god, che lindo! Grazie!
Lo pensavo cadendo?
Ah,
ti piace? Dai! Ti piace? Devi saltare. Con forte saltare, con saltare. E trasare? Hello? Che trasano? Ya, bello! Are bello ya, pe?
Yeah.
But interestingly enough, studies show that if you have between 104 degree or 108 degree nasal tip rotation, those are the ones that are considered the most beautiful, and hers is 106.
Somebody in here to measure our nasal tip rotation.
And then we know if we have the most beautiful noses.
But symmetry is what they say is a lot in the eye of beauty, right?
Okay, the second most requested eyelids.
New boyfriend. We haven't caught anybody coming out of the house yet, but you know. Just a matter of time. She's not lonely. I apologize.
Can you go and buy me a
croissant.
Un quoi?
Un croissant.
Non mais ça va pas, non, t'as vu comment tu parles? Un croissant. Pas un croissant.
Croissant.
Un croissant.
Look, it's rigged. They're gonna pause it right when you ain't there, bro. Hold up.
I told y'all. Oh, shit!
You guys, look at what my dog does when I talk in a different voice.
Hey, Rex, what are you doing? What are you doing, doggy? Hey, come here, there, doggy. Come here, doggy.
Leave me alone. Why do you keep following me? It's honestly so creepy, and I'm going to call the cops.
Okay? Ma'am, no.
Because you guys aren't leaving me alone, and that's why women can't go out in the world by themselves, because of guys like you.
What?
Okay? So stop following me.
You have? I don't know if you have, like a gas problem. You have a thing hanging out of your car.
What are you talking about?
There's literally a gas hose hanging out of your car. No one's being creeped. Oh. No, thank you. I guess.
Thank you,
man. There's the thank you. That's. She's what? She's taking it with her.
Oh, she doesn't have.
Get the host.
Make sure to get all of it.
Wow, dude.
Nice.
You didn't even close the gas cap.
She's out here.
I'm gonna cry to get out of your hand. Dad. Oh, shh. Shh. Right, do you want to just close your eyes?
Sorry.
Do you want to just close your eyes? Oh, God, this is impossible.
Oh, no. What a conundrum.
This is a bloody conundrum. Close your eyes.
Wait, I need to compose myself. I'm sorry.
Ow!
Sorry.
Bent as shit! We're gonna bend it the other way too. We're gonna bend it all kinds of ways. There we go. This is bent shit, boys, alright?
Alright, let's see it. Oh my god, it looks a little mangled. I don't see a crease though.
Hold on. It's definitely there. Do you see it? See it now? See the crease now?
Okay, yeah, there's quite a crease.
Yeah. Oh! Oh!
Is that Charizard?
Is that shiny?
Lap 12, 31.08.
Jesse, okay?
Hey there, how are you?
Good.
That's really good. What are you guys doing?
Nothing.
We just got finished eating.
Yeah,
oh, cool.
Finished breakfast.
Nice. What did you have?
Eggs, pancakes, and
bacon.
Bacon?
Mm-hmm.
My wife is a pig.
What up? Hello.
Hi.
You all right?
No.
You want to talk about it?
No. Stop it.
I feel like I owe you a reveal.
What is that? A lot more.
Just with the mask, huh?
Yeah.
Wow. Well, nice to meet you.
You too.
Talk to me.
No. Oh.
I'm so sorry.
Keep doing what you're doing.
What's it say, big dog? What's it say?
I want to be your mommy.